Hi folks, this is Moondan Raghavan. Today we are going to see the Poisson distribution with Python. The definition of Poisson process. So this is often known as the distribution of rare events. Firstly, a Poisson process is where discrete events occur in a continuous but finite interval of time or space. The Poisson distribution can be derived from the binomial distribution. Already we saw the binomial distribution, so it will contain main thing is n, the number of trials, and x will be the number of success we expect. Here also same thing, but here the limiting the case where binomial distribution where n is large, so the number of trials is not finite, it is infinite, it's more, and p is small, so here the probability of success will be very less, close to zero, but n into p will be finite. So properties of Poisson experiment. So experiment results in outcomes that can be classified success or failures. As we discussed, it is same like binomial, it will have success or failure. The average number of success mu or value, mean value that occurs in a specified region is known. So here the region means it can be a space or day or some length also. So the probability that success will occur proportional to the size of the region. The probability that a success will occur in extremely small region is virtually zero. So it will be zero point something and almost it's near to zero only. And as I discussed, specified region could be many forms. It can be length, area, volume, or period of time. So the formula goes like P of x is equal to mu power x into e power minus mu by x factorial. So here average number of success within a given region or time period will be the mu. And x is the actual number of success that result from the experiment. And e is approximately equal to the 2.71828. And natural logarithm or natural factorial. And after that, the variance is also equal to the mu. Here variance and mu will be equal in Poisson experiment. So we'll see the sample. The average number of homes sold by the Acme Realty company is 2 homes per day. So here the region is day. So per day 2 homes, that is the average of success. What is the probability that exactly 3 homes will be sold tomorrow? So here as applying the formula 2.78 e power minus 2 because average is minus, sorry, 2 and applying minus. And after that mu will be, average will be, average of success will be 2. And x is 3, so 2 power 3 by 3 factorial. So if you apply the formula, you will get at last 0.180 as the probability for having 3 homes selling. So in Python, the same module, scipy states import Poisson. And we are using the probability mass function for given value 2. And we are passing the x and the mean value. So first one is mean. So if you see the earlier slide, so 3 is the expected value x and 2 will be the mu. So here we are passing the expected value x and the mu value. And the answer is 0.180444 and so on. So totally we saw all the normal distribution, binomial distribution and Poisson distribution. So this all things can be done through Python module scipy states. So that's all about this video. Thanks all. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel.